This is the Myasishchev Atlant. It's the civilian version of the Myasishchev M4, known to NATO as the Bison, the Soviet Union's first attempt at a genuine intercontinental jet bomber. The Atlant was developed in the mid-80s to transport the Soviet space shuttle, the Buran, on its back. The large tank this one is carrying is used for liquid hydrogen, also for the shuttle program.